You have to master a new skill, but you're avoiding it because you know that you'll be bad at it when you first do it. And if you're perfectionistic, you're going to say, well, I can't allow myself to be bad at anything. I can't allow myself to be a fool. And no wonder. But the problem is when you try something new, you're always a fool. And so unless you're willing to be a fool, you can't learn anything new. You are a fool when you first try something new, but you're a worse fool if you don't try it.